Okay, this week we're going to take a look at this book. And I know what you're saying, don't we take a look at that book every single week? And the answer is yes, but we're going to look at a little more closely as to how this book was built. This, is, of course, is the Bible. And my question to you is, what does the Bible mean to you? In fact, could you even define the word Bible? This book is 66 books made up into one book written by 40 different authors, written over 1,600 years as far as the time period goes. And it all points to one thing. And that one thing is your salvation and my salvation. But what does the Bible mean? Well, here's what I want you to do tonight. As you're spending a few minutes with Jesus, I want you to spend a few minutes in this Bible. I want you to spend a few minutes and take a look at what this means to you. Take your favorite passage and go ahead and read it. I'm going to do the same, and I'm going to share with you tomorrow a definition of what the Bible is, both to you and to me.